thrown to the ground and handcuffed. This is the moment former tennis star James Blake is mistakenly arrested by a New York City police officer.
There is no gray area there. The video shows it pretty clearly. I never raised my arms, I never ran, I never did anything that could be seen in any way as confrontational. My first reaction, naive as it may be, was that this is probably someone that knows me from high school or something coming to give me a hug or play a joke or mess around. And about 3 seconds later when I was on the ground, I realized that wasn't the case.
Blake wants the arresting officer fired.
The majority of police officers do great work and they're heroes. So this person doesn't ever belong in that same sentence with the heroes that are doing the right kind of police work and keeping the public safe.
New York City Police Commissioner William Bratton has apologized. Blake believes his sentiments would be better directed towards other victims of police brutality.
What happened to me probably would have been attempted to be swept under the rug if there wasn't a video out there to show people how obvious and egregious the action was that was taken. So I think if we make sure that they're always held accountable, we can help them become better police officers.
Officer James Frascatori has a history of excessive force complaints. The mix-up is now under investigation by an independent police misconduct review board.